MHLxX here, bringing you with another commentary if you don't mind me. Today, I will be doing a commentary on thesonicmew, aka Cam on the Box. For those who may not know, this guy used to be a friend of mine, but now he's going away to buy his commentaries ever since he got commented on by CM Anonymous and went to UG Professor, made a joke for you at him. So, the video that I'll be commenting on is his second commentary on Sonicthespeedhog on DA. As I saw his commentary, it went downhill and had gone worse than his first commentary, which is on Funny Times to be said, which he already deleted. And he also removed his second commentary. But a couple of days back ago, my friend realmwarssII sent me the video on Skype and I reuploaded it. Ha ha! So this time, I'm not doing this to threaten the camera, but camera, please, listen to constructive criticism on anyone's commentaries on here to help you improve at them. So, any further ado, let's get started.
Hello, I am thesonicmew, and welcome to another episode of the thesonicmew Commentaries. You may have remembered my last commentary video, where I commentated on Funny Time 77.
Which totally sucks.
The reason I deleted
sucks.
It was because, well, let's not talk about that.
Oh yeah, I remember your first commentary on Funny Time 77. It was really terrible, and your new recent commentary is even worse. And wait a minute. You're not going to give out your reason why you deleted your commentary on Funny Times 77. Let me guess, you got a butthurt and decided to delete it?
Today I'm going to talk about Sonic the fucking Speedhog. I don't know where to start with this guy. Well, let's see. For one, his icon's fucking crazy. Two, he's a sprite thief. But not as worse as Funny Times 77.
Which is coming from the guy who done the same thing. You a recall, which counts as a recall A. You're also a sprite thief too because you didn't give credit to Sega and Sonic, but the original sprites you added, and you also go out to Funny Times 77 for being a recall and sprite thief, yet you are the same too. And you also got butthurt and Sonic calls you a recall and claims that you're not a recall. You wanna know who's better than you? Me. At least I focus more on the backstories and personalities for my characters, not getting a butthurt, someone calls them recalls, and I even give credit to the original owners for the sprites I added. Even I give credit to a friend of mine who redesigned my character's look a couple months back ago, which that's a good thing. But you on the other hand, you need to focus more on your character's backstory, and yet you're getting a butthurt, someone calls you a recall, and you didn't give credit, which makes you a recall. Don't tell me you're starting to become the same level as Sonic the Hedgehog.
But then again, we all know Funny Time 77 rapes kids at night.
Ha ha! I made a peanut butter joke about Funny Time 77 raping kids at night. And all business. Stop trying to be so funny! Your jokes are not funny at all! You're starting to become a butthurt idiot!
Right.
Okay!
Ow! Thanks for that earwave, man! It's not necessary to do that when there's no earwave warning in this video. That reminds me of what Cameron Stark did in his commentary on Derby Dosh a couple months back ago.
So he doesn't rape kids at night. I'm just making my point. The thing is, Sonic the Speedhog sucks.
You know what? That's not really a commentary.
Though Sonic the Speedhog did steal Reed Bansani and Manic Sprite from the Mystical Forest Zone and claimed them as his own. Unfortunately, he deleted the pictures, and all pictures that had that pig in them were deleted, so I have no legible proof. But he did keep reporting Floss Can Killer and got him suspended. Here's proof right here.
Wait a minute, how did you know it was him who suspended Floss Can Killer's DA account? Did we report his artwork or something like that?
I'm just gonna show you guys this funny picture for the hell of it.
Meh, I find TOG Professor's joke here and you more funnier than your picture.
Okay, back to the topic. Sonic the Speedhog is an art thief, hypocrite, and a butthurt loser.
Which is coming from the guy who got butthurt at CM Anonymous for making a commentary at you and TOG Professor making a joke for you towards you, and yet to everyone else who calls you a weak cunt.
I have nothing else to say about this butthurt loser except fuck you. I'm the Sonicthespeedhog, and look out for my next commentary video.
Oh god, here comes more E-Rape.
You suck ass.
Oh, thank god, that is over. Okay, my final thoughts on this video. This commentary that you made is terrible. It was worse than your first commentary. I mean, like I said to thesonicmew before, now I said to you, it's more of a rant than a commentary. What you're doing, Cameron, is you're making butthurt to several commentators who've done commentaries on you, especially TLG Professor. When someone tries to prove the right points or tries to criticize you, you quietly chat them and not worry to listen to them at all. So, Cameron, if you want to do good commentaries, at least take quiz some commentaries on you so you don't make those same mistakes again, just like me. If you can't handle them, I suggest you don't do any more commentaries because you're not good at them at all. Doing commentaries on people, editing Spice and Calling the Beast makes you a hypocrite when you are doing the same things too. I mean, we know that Sprite wishes about Sonic fan characters are recolors as long as it's edited from the original Sonic sprites. No matter how much you edit your sprite, it still counts as a recolor, but it bought as a recolor edit, which is less looking from a recolor clone. At least your character is not like a clone, so yours is more likely a recolor edit, just like my characters as well. I hope you better take my advice, Cameron, otherwise you're gonna get trolled hard, and hope that criticism will help you. If you can't, then I got nothing else. So that's all I had to say. This is MHLxX, signing out.